Am I dead? What's going on? I think that was something that was supposed to happen. I just got injected with large quantities of structured gel.
Don't move. It's okay.
Oh God.
What the
hell?
It's over now. Relax.
What?
Ashley? What are you doing here?
Hanging out, like couples do.
What the hell?
We're not...
You don't want me?
Yes. Of course. But... What happened?
They fell in love.
Trippiness. Alright, another door we can go through and maybe get eaten again. No power. Doesn't look like we could go very far there. I think, is this the one we came in on ages ago? No. Somewhere else. Anything in the garbage. They let you open the garbage bins, but there's never anything. Alright, we saw all the trackers down here, didn't we? Thank you. Whoa, I thought that was a person. It's not, it's pipes. Holy crap, what is going on here? Am I able to get through there? No. Injured for ages. A little more quickly, please. A little more quickly, please. I'd like to be able to move again, please. Thank you. Nah. Thank you. the garbage chute, Flyboy. You're pretty good at dodging them so far. Kinda gotta stay a step ahead of them. I'm actually kinda liking this section a little better than the previous section, just because this one's more obvious where you gotta go. There's a locked door over there, I'm wondering. Service battery. How am I supposed to do that? service battery. Oh. Aha. Here we are. Way more upper work. Oh yeah, see that's the one I was looking for, but there's no way to actually get it. We got this. We got it. Excellent. Ah. Always got to be a sewer, right? Control roomy. Yes, I don't mind if I do. Fisted good. Oh yeah. Makes me feel good to interface with the evil computer.
Surplus. She sealed the tunnel.
She really didn't want anchors following us to Omicron.
Ah, oh, shit, she's fucking hurt.
Her suit is leaking.
We have to get her to Omicron.
Shit, it's bad, real bad.
Oh, fuck no.
Great. I just wanted to see. Maybe whales. Whale song. It felt good. This is so comparatively peaceful to the horrors that we've been encountering for the past several levels. Why are you breathing? Robot. Does it just make you feel better to pretend that you're human? Then, what defines us?
Alright. Let's find Omicron.
This is Omicron? Hope they save me a diving suit.
They didn't answer our call.
Hello?
Christ, Strasky, it's called a radio. They're not gonna hear you better if you scream.
Jonesy, are you okay? Look, I know you're the strong silent type, but I need you to say something every now and then so I know you're all right. Jonesy? Jones?
Open up!
Fuck's sakes. Let's try the annex again. Maybe we can break in.
We're losing Jonesy. We need to get her inside.
Well, get in line!
Alvaro, there's nothing we can do for her right now. Hit the stasis switch and let's check the annex.
Alright. Okay then. Well, clearly, we need to restore power somehow. So something. What is that? Is that a power station thing?
Where am I going? This isn't safe.
Nope, it isn't. I don't know where you were going. Clearly you had a short circuit because you're a robot, yet you keep breathing for some reason. I'm guessing that's the abyss down there.
The world is dead, Richard. Even if we got inside Omicron, what's left? Grab a couple suits and head for Tau? Strasky, Jonesy, Hart. Everyone is dead, and we are right behind them. We're probably the last people left alive. The last moments of mankind. No oxygen left. Better sit down. Don't want to fall into the abyss.
There are worse ways to die. Probably. Why do they call you M?
Huh? Oh, it's for Emma.
Emma Alvaro. I like that. It's a good name. We should have hung out more. I think we would have made good friends.
Thanks. I would have liked that.
Goodbye, Emma.
Bye.
Power station is a big honking power cable going from it to there, so let's get up and see what we can see.
Right next to Omicron, a smaller building connected to the main site. Can't you tell?
No, my view is pretty limited. There's some heavy restrictions on my system access. Did you find a power suit?
Not yet. Trying to figure out how to get into Omicron, the big building.
Oh, okay. Keep up the good work.
That's it? You got nothing?
Good luck.
Thanks. Kath? How are you so okay with all this?
With what?
Being a talking box, for one thing. Not being human.
That's not so bad.
So, you're not bothered at all by not having a body?
I'm getting there. You're making me feel really self-conscious.
Come on, be serious.
I never felt that comfortable being human in the first place. This isn't much worse.
Not being able to move would freak me out. Glad you got the box, not me.
Would make it a little easier to help out if I had a body, but you're doing a good job.
Just figured being able to stretch a little would give you some ease.
My physical constraints don't translate to my experience very well. I feel about as human as before, but as if suspended in air. Which is kind of interesting now that I think about it.
Okay. So I'm guessing we can't Kath, turn on all of them.
Why do you think I was made? Why would this AI, the WoW, bring me here?
Okay.
I don't think we could ever know. I have my own beliefs, but nothing that can be verified.
Tell me, why do you think the WoW brought me here?
The WoW had a range of assignments, but they all sprung from one single idea. Preserve humanity. When the comet hit the Earth, killing everything, leaving a fraction of humanity left alive, the WoW started to compensate.
It's restoring humanity.
I think so, but I don't think we share its definition of human. Or life, for that matter.
Catherine, are we alive?
That's an impossible question to answer. We lack meaningful definitions.
I just figured there must be a way to know. To know if this life is worth living.
You assume you've changed so much, but have you really?
I don't know. I don't feel so different. But the world sure does. I never realized how much the idea of myself depended on where I am.
How do you mean?
I miss Toronto. Not because my friends and family are there, but because I know where I fit in. In Toronto, I know who I am.
That's an interesting observation.
Oh, come on, really? One shy. Okay. You know we can't go that way, because I like how it does keep the circuits fried. Like, it doesn't just magically reset. Okay. Can we go this way? Maybe. One. Two. Aha!
Oh, the terminal just lit up.
Yes. There we go. Oh, there we go. Black box status. On the front crew status. $20. Lisa Cameron, Eric Jeremy. Da-da-da. All offline. Some updates. Okay, we got a little bit of reading to do here. So, 2098-1009. User bull check. No update. Enables black boxes. Fail safe. CRTH4. Cartridge. 7-11-2099. User Glass. Standard X4B extension. High mods. Glass. 805-2099. Area calibrator for ACR. Diagnostic. Temp validate press. Wow. Timestamp stuff needed to make the crane work again. All up to Alan now. Unnecessary security update for the paranoid lab rats. Dead people don't fight. Okay. Well, didn't tell us much. Read this guy now.
This is?
Not really. Not that familiar with the people at Omicron.
Let's take another hit.
Killers left? This tinnitus is becoming crippling.
Sorry, we only have heavy stuff left. Morphine level drugs.
I'll take it. Feels like my head is about to explode.
You can do. That's stuff for emergencies. Besides, Cameron thinks the ringing will settle when JR reaches 100%.
Then tell him to hurry the fuck up.
Should be a matter of hours. Just hang in there.
Keep me posted.
Yeah, well, I have this thing I need to take care of, so I'll talk to you later, okay?
Sure thing, Herb.
It must have overloaded his black box.
Humans have black boxes?
Here we do. Company policy. It records your vitals to help medical personnel treat you in case of accidents.
That's how I can hear the dead.
Right. Yeah, you should be able to data mine black boxes, just like the intercom at Theta.
Quarantines.
There has to be a way to cancel the lockdown. Have a look around the room.
Okay. So we need to find a code.
Are you hearing that glitched noise?
Yeah, what is that? I think I solved it.
Solved what?
Why do I get the feeling that we just got lowered into the back of a van?
What are you talking about?
Interesting. It's almost like the WoW is trying to help us.
Omicron retracted the quarantine shutters. Lockdown canceled.
Something wants us to come inside.
And we want to go inside. What's the problem? Come on, let's get going.
All right. I'm just going to take a quick look up here first. Theta as soon as possible. Urgent. Gask, I tried to figure out what it was about, but they wouldn't tell me anything. All I know is they asked if you were missing and if you were dead. Something must have freaked them out. Better do as they tell you. Done good.
Oh. I'm fucking open! And nobody's answering to anything! What kind of cold-hearted motherfuckers would just leave us out here to die?
Don't you get it? They're dead. They're all dead.
Yeah. You're right.
How can you be so calm about this shit? We are dying!
How much air have you guys got?
20 minutes. Tops.
Hey, I'm in red! Seconds away before the CO2 gets me.
Strasky?
Why, okay. Wait, right? I'm the master of my own fate!
Wait, Stras, what are you doing?
Disturbing. probably all still loopy. Oh. Atlantic herring, population 0. Oh, I see. So these were samples of different marine life, I guess? Omicron we go.